it was well. But nothing lasts forever, and eventually it fell. But, it faced many big problems like political corruption, slaves, revolts, mad emperors, the Vesuvius eruption. They also suffered greatly with the economic instability, lack of money caused by the tax-dodging nobility. Invaders from abroad, Goths, Huns, and Vandals, made up the barbarian horde. The emperor felt for good when the Rome was attacked by Vandals. Wait, can you pause it?
The mighty Roman Empire, mighty strong in power, finally gave in the last hour. But thankfully, the legacy of ancient Rome prevails. Art and law and architecture, all Roman entails. The ancient world is gone, now time for the Middle Ages. Rome was so magnificent, but history's turning pages. You see, they couldn't find a way to stay completely stable. The leaders were corrupt, the military were unable. You see, they couldn't find a way to stay completely stable. The leaders were corrupt, the military were unable.
Time to eat. What is this we have today? Looks like it's some rice. Yum, yum, yum. Here, have some.
Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, it's so good, Mr. Choi.
How about some bread that we pick up with chopsticks usually? Yum, 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 yum. Oh, so good. Have some.
Yum, 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 yum. Oh, so good.
Member of the council and rose to power to become dictator of Rome. Kingdom ruled by a king. Which is
all
monarchy.
Of Rome and Christians. And
all right. The fall of Rome. Scapegoats. Barbarians. Spartacus. Slave labor. Nero was a cheater in games. Bread and circuses. That's not how you spell and. Roman Republic. Byzantine Empire. Slave rebellions. Blamed Christians. The fall of Rome.
Rome was a city.
Did you know Rome fell because of barbarians?
Also because of of Nero.
Yeah. Did you know he cheated in all the games and made up his own move?
He wanted, and then he gave bread and circuses to the poor so they won't rebel against him when he made bad decisions.
Yeah. Did you know that he blamed Christians, or was it someone else? I don't remember, but someone blamed Christians for the fall of Rome.
They became the scapegoats.
What does that even mean?
I don't know.
Maybe we should ask Emperor Nero.